kami, kami jajalkan tolong kepada masa susah.
Ha ha ha, haiwan kecil dan kecil kau akan menanggung mustahil. Sudah lama kita
pergi ke sini. Alhamdulillah, saya.
Yeah. Saya jawab.
cerdas dan pandai.
Kami nak cuba.
Boleh, boleh, boleh. Hasil usang.
Rasa bisa pun.
Hai, itu bisa.
Ikan singa tu
Thank you. Jump down the bed.
a mindful adventure, and they could spend hours to the adventure, but they always have a hard time going to bed every single day.
You're my supper! Roar!
Please, Mr. Lion, don't eat me. Someday, I will help you.
You? Lucky you, I am still full.
Hello. Robby, how can you keep up with the boys?
Okay, boys, let's continue another day.
But we are not done yet. I wish to dance with all the animals.
This will be the last one. Please, Mommy.
All right.
The excursion provides opportunities for the children to have direct contact with the animals and develop bonds with them, building all important senses of connection, empathy, and caring.
At this juncture, let us together give a big round of applause to all the children for their effort in giving tremendous and memorable performances.
Before we move on to the last part of the performance of the event, We would like to make an announcement. So if you need to pray your Maghrib prayers, there is the nearest mosque here, which is Masjid Wat Tanjung. Okay, so now let us now welcome our valedictorians from Zulfa Pasir Ris and Chua Chu Kang to present their valedictorian speech. Marha,
marha, marha, marha.
Kindergarten Pasir Ris. Over the last 4 years here at the kindergarten, we have learned a lot. From not being able to recognize numbers and counting, we can even solve word problems now. We also learned the number words, counting in twos, fives, and tens. We also learned how to tell the time and count money. I can't wait to go to Primary 1 as I can now buy the food at the canteen as I can count my money now. MashaAllah. Well, not to forget, we got to be scientists to discovery of the world lessons too. We have fun when our teachers give us the opportunities to explore, experiment, and learn about the world around us. The best part, we can use our numeracy concepts and skills when doing our experiments and gardening.
Alhamdulillah, I'm glad to hear that idea. Assalamualaikum everyone, I'm Zahid from Class K2B of Zulfa Kindergarten Pasir Ris. We also learned to be creative and express ourselves in art and music lessons. It was so fun to explore our imagination. Hey, do you remember the time we couldn't go outdoors because of COVID? Our teachers had to teach us all the outdoor activities in the classroom. We had to learn how to use the skipping ropes inside the school. We also learned fine motor skills, which helps to make our hands stronger by learning how to use the scissors and the work plate to our favorite food. Thank you, dear teachers, for all of the hard work and love that you have given to us our time in Zulfa.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Alia Zara from Class K2A of Zulfa Kindergarten Chua Chu Kang. I remember when I was younger, I was not able to recognize the alphabet and their sounds. MashaAllah, now not only that I recognize the alphabet, I am able to read and write sentences on my own. The phonics lessons helped me a lot in reading and the speech and drama lessons squeeze the creativity and imagination when reading a book. I really love the speech and drama lessons. Learning Bahasa Melayu was difficult at first as I was confused with the sounds of the alphabet. Alhamdulillah, I can speak with more confidence now.
Assalamualaikum everyone. I am Zara Avia from Class K2B, Zulfa Kindergarten, Chua Chu Kang. I love the Arabic lesson during madrasa. I learned to recognize the Profeja Iya when I was in and to through songs and hands-on activities. Ustaza also taught me to recognize singles and join Huruf as well as many different symbols such as Ha'ha, Kasro and Dhamma. I also learned Ma'at, Tanwin and Sukun in situ. I enjoy reciting the daily du'as and with my friend during madrasa lesson. We also learn how to take our wudu, recite all the niat solat and perform the solat movement together in class. I pray that we will remember what Ustaza told us during madrasa lesson so that we can always practice to be good Muslim. Thank you parents, teachers and asatizah for guiding us through our learning journey in Dulfa. Shukran Allah Ismina Ikum Wassalamu Alaikum Warahmatullahi Wabarakatuh.
Presenting the class of K2A Zulfa Kindergarten at Pasir Ris. Raisa Atira binti Muhammad Taufik. Elmira Kiandra binti Muhammad Izzat. Aris Faaz bin Muhammad Fathan. Muhammad Hassan bin Muhammad Zul Hilmi. Nurul Arifa binti Asmadi. Haifa Ariana binti Muhammad Nur Hafiz. Dahlia Nur Aurora binti Muhammad Firdaus. Naura Iman binti Muhammad Faizan. Nurul Husna binti Muhammad Fazli. Arisa Talia binti Muhammad Zohri. Alisha binti Muhammad Irwan. Hamzah bin Izal. Maira Dahlia binti Muhammad Khairi. Aidin Mustafa bin Muhammad Faris. Sofia binti Muhammad Salihin. Aileen Natasha binti Muhammad Zaidi. Zara Ariana binti Muhammad Nur. Shahid Irfan son of Shadiq Rahman. grade of K2A.
Up next, presenting the class of K2B, Zulfa Kindergarten at Pasir Ris. Yusof Mishari bin Muhammad Fidel. Zahin Haziq bin Muhammad Izwan. Mia Aira binti Nur Azhar. Myra Amira binti Shamir Ahmad. Anas Ilhan.
Takut benda tu jatuh.
Sofia Araisa binti Khairul Ikhwan. Muhammad Alfa bin Muhammad Arshan.
Chua Chu Kang, Miss Siti Khadijah, Muhammad Yusri to present the schools to the students. Presenting the class of K2A Zulfa Kindergarten at Chua Chu Kang, Fahri Nur Ilham bin Nur Hisham.
Takut tu punya je. Kepala dia sendiri.
Khairul Ahmad bin Khairul Azhar. Hafsa Afia binti Hassanur Akmal. Alia Zahra binti Hizal. Muhammad Faizul Haq bin Ash-Shahril. Muhammad Ilhan bin Muhammad Firdaus. Bin Ahmad Yazid. Ahmad Zahid bin Muhammad Khairuddin. Sufyan Adli bin Muhammad Hamim. Farisha Saira binti Muhammad Fadli. Az-Zubair bin Muhammad Jamil. Aileen Erina binti Muhammad Nasir. Bin Azrin. Nur Alia Naqiyah binti Muhammad Nazrin. Muhammad Shabil Akmal bin Muhammad Shahrizan. Muhammad bin Muhammad Hassanul Arif. Muhammad Ikhwan Khalil bin Muhammad Faisal. Sumaya Husna binti Harith Indra Ramis. Laila Izahra binti Muhammad Faisal. Muhammad Rizki bin Muhammad Sadiq.
Hello, Rizki.
Muhammad Adam Zikri bin Muhammad Amin. Thank you, graduates of K2A.
Up next, presenting the class of K2B, Zulfa Kindergarten at Choa Chu Kang. Naila Sofia binti Muhammad bin Sawi.
Kata-kata berlaku semoga. Ha ha ha.